NYC. It's debonair, motherfucker. All up in your ear, motherfucker. Do it sound clear, motherfucker. Yo, try, I see you. Dope beat for a dope rapper. Ain't that right? Yeah. Yo, some say debonair was born to rap. Well, I support that to be exact. Let's back that theory with a fact that kicking is what I did to the rhythm of my mother's heartbeat up in a rib till she put me in a crib. There I listened to my uncle playing bongos, and I heard my brother's guitar combos. The soothing sound of my parents singing harmos. What other path would I take with those role models? Music flows through veins to nourish my brain, then the words strain out my orifice to explain these thoughts in poetic form through a process that I really can't explain, but I know it separates me from the norm. First I envision the image I want depicted, then my vocabulary starts to script it. Scrap inferior lines to gold sifted, just to give you this package that I've gifted. I was born for this shit, what were you born to do? Leave the rapping alone, cause they don't like you. So while I slip in the zone to deliver these words through chrome filters, remember bitches, I ain't like you. I was born for this shit, what were you born to do? Leave the rapping alone, cause they don't like you. So while I slip in the zone to deliver these words through chrome filters, remember bitches, let's I ain't continue like you. Verses. Two on the track, get you hooked like crack, hit a snap. Did that take you aback? Just listen and get addicted as I pump you with this natural diction. So don't compare me to generic descriptions like women made sellable through body enhancements. Bottle poppers is blowing all their advancement. Fake killers suddenly wake up as combatants. Come on, step up your game, make some enhancements. See me, I stay cool to myself, I'm true. Never catch me faking the funk that I don't do. Expressive and individual, know that some people wanna silence me. Won't happen without an impressive miracle, such as my tongue falling out onto the pavement, or kidnapped and sold into enslavement. Become a vegetable like a coma patient. Bernard Peck wouldn't write those improper statements. I was born for this shit, what were you born to do? Leave the rapping alone, cause they don't like you. So while I slip in the zone to deliver these words through chrome filters, remember bitches, I ain't like you. I was born for this shit, what were you born to do? Leave the rapping alone, cause they don't like you. So while I slip in the zone to deliver these words through chrome filters, remember bitches,
now
I ain't like you.
Now it's time for the finale. As the end draws near, sadly, the fans want more. Critics accept it gladly, and though they hesitate, don't wanna admit that these words I spit stick and in their mind resonate. It starts off as a small minor vibration, then turns into a stronger oscillation. Before long, the walls of hate begin quaking. My goal accomplished, the barriers are breaking. So go and bang this tribe, beat tough like Angus. Whether you speak German or a version of Spanglish, whether your skin dark as night or light as day, or somewhere in the middle, let your neck bone sway. Cause you witnessing international music, spanning far wide from NY to Zurich. You can be a local or you can be a tourist, but you can't deny hip hop at its purest.
I was born for this shit, what were you born to do? Leave the rapping alone, cause they don't like you. So while I slip in the zone to deliver these words through chrome filters, remember bitches, I ain't like you. I was born for this shit, what were you born to do? Leave the rapping alone, cause they don't like you. So while I slip in the zone to deliver these words through chrome filters, remember bitches, I ain't like you.
Shit. Playing bongos.
It's debonair, motherfucker. All up in your ear, motherfucker. Do it sound clear, motherfucker.